Hi, my name is Heather Elliott. I'm here with our Healthy Living segment with Alabaster Living, and I'm at Gym Time. I'm the manager at Gym Time. We just wanted to talk real quick today about the importance of hydration. One of the things that most people often forget is to properly hydrate, and that's just drinking water all day. It's recommended that you have at least eight ounce glasses a day, more if you're active. So sometimes that's really hard to do. We forget, we don't have water with us. So what we usually do here at Gym Time is we usually carry it with us. So it's always there, we can always refill it. Obviously living in Alabama in the summer, you've got a lot of humidity. So you are sweating and you sweat out a lot of that water that you take in. And so it needs to be replaced. Hydration is important because once you get dehydrated, you suffer from things like muscle fatigue, brain fog, so your concentration levels go down, and there's many other things. Just like anything else, you would probably need to consult with a doctor, especially if you have any kind of medical conditions on your exact intake, and the intake levels I'm giving are for adults. And one of the things that you can do to tell if you are dehydrated, you will have your urine color will turn very dark, so you always want clear urine. You will start having a problem concentrating, you might be lightheaded, your heart will start racing. So anytime you're doing any kind of activity, working out, working in the yard, walking your dog, you need to always make sure you're carrying water around and make sure you're drinking it as well. We tend to think that we drink sodas and we drink coffee, and because those have water in them, that will be fine and we're getting our water, but those drinks actually dehydrate you more. So pure filtered water, that's what you need to do. I hope this tip has been helpful. Please come see us at Gym Time. We're located in the Alabaster shopping area. You can ask for me, Heather Elliott.